Hello everyone, this project name is 3-stage car washing system. So the main purpose of this project is to build an industrial car washing system. So let's see what are the 3 stages that are here. So at the initial stage we have a hot water pumping. So in this stage the hot water will be poured on the car, and in the second stage we have a brushes to clean the car, and in the final stage we have a drying system which will dry the car. So these are the 3 stages that are here in this car washing system. So let's see the components that we have used in this project. So here we are having Arduino Uno as a main microcontroller. So this microcontroller works on Atmega 328P microprocessor which was inbuilt in this controller. And in every stage we are having these IR sensors. So these are being used here to detect the car that was coming on the conveyor belt. So the stage will be activated only when the car is been identified at that particular position. So you can see how that happens while execution. So let's go to the other components here. So here we are having a relays. So relays are also called as electromagnetic switches. So which will switch the outputs according to the inputs condition. So this will happen by Arduino Uno controller. So it will give the command to the relays when the relay to be activated. So here we are having a motor driver which was at L293D module. So this motor driver module will help to change the direction of motors which was used on the brushing stage, means a second stage. So when it comes to the power section, we have used a step down transformer and a power supply boards. In order to reduce the over voltage, over loadings, we have used two power supply boards. So when the system is on, at the first stage when car is detected, the pump is automatically on which will pump the hot water on top of it. So at the second stage when car is been identified, the brushing will start to clean the car. So in the final stage, when car is been identified, the CPU fan will turn on to dry the car. So this is our execution of car washing system. So likewise, for an individual cars, means for every car, these 3 stages will happen one by one. And thank you for listening.